The Alamat! Yay! So boys, are you guys ready to bake?
Super ready. Ready
na. Ayan, here we go! So I am still with Alamat. Itatry po namin mag-bake ng cake. At the end of course, this whole baking thing, tatry ko po kung sino yung merong pinakamasarap na cake. In the meantime, I want to call in Shaina. Shaina will briefly teach us the process dito sa IDIM, DIY Bakery. Hi, Shaina. Kumusta si Vina?
So here, ma'am, is your tablet for the Black Forest.
Ah, kasi may kanya-kanyang tablet, right?
Yes, ma'am. So, and then, Royal Crown.
Okay.
Fluffy Lamb.
Ako yata si Fluffy Lamb. Ayan.
Orange wine.
Orange wine.
And then
Oreo
cheesecake.
Thank you so much.
So thank you, Shaina. Kanya-kanya kaming tablet. And per tablet, nandito po yung instructions. At now, all we have to do is follow these instructions for my Fluffy Lamb cake.
Afternoon po. Welcome to IDIM. So we're gonna do have a quick briefing po. First, I just want to confirm your cake. So Black Forest, Royal Crown, Fluffy Lamb, Oreo cheesecake po. So because this is DIY, you are the one who gonna bake your cake from scratch to finish. You have 2 hours baking time. If you exceed our baking time, we have an additional payment. Also, additional toppers and ingredients that's not included in our recipe has an additional payment. Taking photos and videos of our recipe in the tablet is not allowed, but you're allowed naman po to take photos and videos during your baking process. For our quick tour, we have our ingredient wall 1. And then 2, where you can get the dry ingredient and some utensils. Over there is our chiller, where you can get the refrigerated ingredient and dairy product. Reminder, if in the recipe indicate egg yolk or egg white, we have separated one in the chiller, so no need to separate. Beside is our white tray, fruit, eggs, and then microwave oven. Here is your preparation table, our mixing area, oven area, and decor area where you can decorate your cake. Beside is our molding area where you can get other tools and utensils. Above is our cooling rack where you can put your cake after the oven. We also have our locker for your bags, hand wash area, left side and right side is our apron.
Thank you, Shaina.
Thank you so much.
Na-memorize yung boys.
Yeah, of course.
Kasi ulitin nyo yon later. Thank you, Shaina. So we have gotten our ingredients from, of course, sa likod namin. Are you ready, Alamat?
We are so ready.
Let's do this! Come on! Yay! So, okay. Mi-mix, mix, mix.
Sa mixing area, pwede po yung uunahin.
Let's go!
Ayan, nagiging creamy na siya. Lapit na.
Hey! So we are here. Finally, na-bake na po namin ang aming mga cake. Ito na yung true test. Magde-decorate po kami ng aming cake. And of course, after this, we get to try what we bake. Come on, Alamat!
Let's go!
Galingan nyo, okay? Napakagaling namin! Ang saya. Ayan, ayan. Oh.
Wow.
Wow. Yung pala yung purpose nun. Okay. Expert na ako. Kumusta naman kayo dyan, boys?
Ako. Nakakalap.
Iyo, ang oso. Masarap yan, ah.
na-intimidate daw si Jow kay Alamat Blank dahil siya ay may abs. Sino yung may abs sa atin?
Ay, si RG, ito po.
Oh! Si RG?
Si RG yun.
Si RG ang may abs.
Asam!
Yeah! Abs siya!
Napunta kayo na yung pinasa ko muna.
So, balik ko sa'yo mamaya.
Ang tamang sagot, si Taneo ang may abs. Ayan. So, si Taneo ang magpapakita ngayon ng abs. Ayan.
Habang nagbe-bake, no?
Habang nagde-decorate ng cake.
Loaded ako ngayon.
Huwag ka tumawa.
Kaya mo yan. Kaya mo yan.
Kaya pala mag-ganto eh.
Nang dahil sa iyong mga kamay, unti-unti akong blank. Iyong tinakpan blank ng nakaraan. Ano yung blank na yon? Complete the lyrics. Ayan.
Unti-unti akong nabuhay. Iyong tinakpan butas
ng nakaraan.
Butas na ng nagawa ng nakaraan. Nang dahil sa iyong mga kamay, unti-unti akong nabuhay. Iyong tinakpan butas na gawa ng nakaraan.
Yay! Ang saya! Bakit ang mas magaling sila sa akin? Nag-secret practice kayo, no? Bakit ang ganda nung sa inyo? Sobra kaming busy. Guess the title.
Singaw. Deja
lang. Aswang.
Ay, aswang.
Ay.
Sapit ng dilim. Magkita tayo dyan sa inyo.
Sa ginagawa ko, na-challenge ako kasi parang mas maganda yung sa inyo.
Ito po yung pangpalitada namin.
Ano yan? Para dun sa mga magiliw na nanonood ngayon, tingnan nyo naman, pag magkakaroon kayo ng love life, ang gagaling nitong Alamat, hindi lang sila magaling kumanta, sumayaw, mag-perform. Mas magaling pa sila mag-decorate ng cake kesa sa akin. Sinong Alamat member ang mahilig sa medyas? Yung kahit bahana, naka-medyas pa rin.
Taneo yan.
Taneo pa rin!
Nagilinis po kami ng bahay nun, tapos baha sa bawang bahay, tapos naka-medyas siya.
Alam mo kung bakit?
Bakit?
Ayaw niyang sipunin. Kiep. Ano ang top 2 popular song ng Alamat sa Spotify?
Day and Night.
Day and Night.
Day and Night with 3.4 streams. Wow, ang galing nyo naman. Tapos na ako.
Bilis!
Na-pressure ako, ayan.
Tapos na po kami.
Ang galing nila, oh. Nakikita nyo yan. They're so talented. Not only can they perform and sing and dance well, they can bake and decorate. Ayan. Ayan na. Ang galing naman ito. Oh my God! No, they're really good. Time's up! Aba? So, kayo na po ang judge kung sino po Pinaka well decorated. Ito na po ang finished product dito sa DIY Bakery IDIM. The Alamat did such a wonderful job. Palakpakan naman po natin sila. Ayan. Maraming maraming salamat, Alamat Boys. Napakabait po nila. Napaka-talented. Please do follow them on Spotify at kung saan-saan pa.
Thank you, Ms. Paul.
Yes, may show po kayo coming up.
So, meron po kaming Watson's playlist and that is on August 18. So, punta na kayo guys and buy your tickets kasi magba-backflip po kami lahat.
Samoa po yan, Samoa.
Samoa, August 18. Ayan, yes. Panoorin nyo po, Alamat. Maraming salamat rin, of course, sa IDIM DIY Bakery. Again, located here, SM Mega Mall, 4th floor. Please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment. And of course, remember, kagaya nga ng sinabi ng Alamat, anything and everything is popsible. Okay, you just gotta dream it, live it, believe it. Let's all stay popsitive, guys. Until next week. Bye!
Big fight!
Okay! Sige, pa-try ng aking, ayan. Napaka-seryoso naman itong dalawa.
Ikaw mo ulit.